You are being such a good boy. Would you like some more cereal, sweetheart?
Oh, he's really being a monster again today. Pretty goddamn healthy.
Oh, can't you be more careful? Oh, why can't you be more like your brother?
You get caught for stealing a car and it's my fault. You're resisting arrest and it's the cop's fault.
Well, he took a swing at me, you know?
Look, get kicked off the football team, it's the coach's fault. Mom and dad kick you out of the house, it's their fault. You can't even keep a job for more than 2 weeks because it's every manager's fault.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
So why did you come? To piss me off?
Don't you get it? You're the good twin. I'm the evil one. You're the good twin. I'm the evil one.
Grow up. You are so afraid to take things seriously.
Oh, yeah. As afraid as the way it is, they even got old Gainesville. Huh? New York City. Well, I hear they got buildings as tall as the sky. Oh, yeah. As afraid as the way it is, they even got old Gainesville. Huh? New York City. Well, I hear they got buildings as tall as the sky.
This is kind of nice.
Yeah. I don't know what you expect to see in here. Trudy and husband are expecting first child. Since when is a wax sculptor celebrity?
I don't know. Small town, I guess.
That's right. You like small towns.
I didn't say I wasn't gonna like New York. I just said I haven't made a decision yet. I still have time, all right?
Vincent. Another Vincent. This Vincent guy's quite the artist.
Yeah, I think this Vincent guy needs therapy. So that house of wax is pretty cool.
You went inside?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was unlocked, so, you know.
Yeah, people used to come to see it from miles away. And Trudy was the main, I guess, artist is the appropriate word.
What about Vincent? I saw his name on a lot of the work.
One of Trudy's boys.
Hello?
Hey. I'm looking for my sister and her boyfriend. They were looking for a fan belt or something.
I don't think I've seen him.
I mean, this is the only gas station in town, right?
That's right. Want to head up to the house?
Yeah, whatever.
Town's looking real good. We've almost finished what Mom started. Those two are good. They'll fit perfect. Mom will be proud. Yeah, she'll be real proud. She always said that your talent would make up for what God took away from you.
Come on, come this way! Sick fuck!